Sorry, I don't know. I'm setting up the stream or something. I just keep turning off and on, straight time. Yeah, we could do the same place. We might actually get some people this time. They went where? Wow. I really like this new PUBG update with the, you know, different font. It's good. It's nice. I like it. Ruins will probably be pretty hectic. I'm down. Fuck it. You want to have... Let's go Ruins, dude. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. Especially on this map, I'm just chilling. Hey, if there's a 3x, I need it. That is all. Monitor is so dark. I can't see anything. Fight people and go down on my mark.
Circle is not that great. If you're gonna want to use this
opportunity
right now, since they don't have to fight anyone for their loot, to loot them as much as they can. And there's a fair bit of loot around this area. And then trying to get a more central position. Not far dead center. Because by doing that, they're gonna have to go through a couple of other teams. But here it is, smash up the BSS, found his weapon.
See if I can get a couple more items here. I have fucking 7, dude. I got you. I'm flying on first base. No, we're good. Here, I'll give you the first base.
But it's not exactly in the middle of the city, so they're going to have to leapfrog from one small compound.
All right, let's keep going this way. Along the circle here, we're going to bump into somebody. For sure. Because the team landed down here, one of these two. One of these two players. The fact that I can see the POV monitor to my right and my peripheral vision really bothers me. I literally look to the right. Oh, look. Oh, I see where. Oh, the quarry? Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay. But it's all for fun, so it's okay.
Huh? What?
I don't want that.
No.
Yeah, I'm waiting. I'm okay. Or wait. Oh, I thought you said me. I was like, what? Where are these guys?
Wait, Trick, your teammates. Your teammates, Trick. You're back there.
You can't wait. You can't stop.
Nope, you can't stop. Sometimes you gotta leave. Sometimes you gotta say, it's not safe, boys. But that is gonna be it.
All right.
We're getting already third party action coming out.
I guess we'll keep going.
Wait, what's the time? Here? Oh, I can't do anything. I just hear you sometimes. Yeah.
You should turn that stream off too. You're losing some frames right there.
We know Spax is in the BSS. I don't think anyone else had the opportunity to find one. Back down on Trick's team though, Rex can take a lot of damage in the crossfire center by Gold Glove.
Oh, no, I just
Gold Glove, Jericho, Diesel, everyone.
The question goes to my selection.
Gold Glove gonna be knocked and bleeding out right now as they try to figure out, are they gonna be able to
when you make a B?
Back up. Certainly he is telling them, safe rest, safe rest, safe rest. But we will find out if he's actually going to be safe. Rex, meanwhile,
D-Rich.
Trying to keep these angles.
Pause that stream, bro. You're losing free frames. Yeah. I keep hearing the caster say Justin, and I don't think they're actually saying Justin.
There has to be people in pod, right?
No, I don't know, man. These tournaments are just the worst. People are nowhere. They're all hiding. Always.
You can't see Trip. He's lining up the shot. He wants to make sure that he has a clean finish on both of these guys.
He's
going for the shot.
Let it rip, Trick. Able to find the connection on to Chad right there. The captain of Team Chad going to be going down and out as Trick gets knocked behind.
This is not. No one landed here, dude. There's loot for days.
The other side is,
Oh, it is? No, this side isn't.
But it is going to be a tough one at that, as you do have a player number 28 trying to rotate out, cut, trying to rotate in to get res, taking a lot of damage in the process, dropped down to about 10%.
You can't find one.
But the team Gold Glove is going to find cracks of its own on the Chad's team.
Sure.
Already grabbing one. In fact, now it's just event 28.
What?
He's going to find his own way out of this. Res for him are looking pretty, pretty bad. Jericho takes point, actually shooting now at the team Luzu. It's a big giant brawl here between multiple teams.
Yeah, a huge giant brawl. Gold Glove able to be res by his teammate. A very significant res for this team. But they're going to be hiding up here in this bit of a little sniper tower. It gives them great advantage on the surrounding areas, but it is extremely hard to get out. You're going to have to fall, which puts you in a very vulnerable animation.
All right, whatever.
Run down the stairs, revealing your body and tackling the shots.
Yeah, it's a commitment. It's the point.
Yeah, it's a commitment, Cameron. And we see them making that commitment right now. Diesel could be looking up. Meanwhile, his teammate is popping those vents. But over here, Smack, he's got that VSS out. This is a good line of sight to be popping out these 9-mil shots.
Starts to take this, Jericho finishing off what Trick 2G started. T takes out Team Chad, the first team out of this. Yes, Max hanging around, unable to find a connection with JSS just yet. But don't worry, we have more out of this. As the circle shrinks smaller and smaller. Here right now is going to be Lil Lexi on the eastern side. Currently booting up the camp on.
All four line for them, excellent to see.
I seriously don't think there's going to be anyone this way. I swear we're... Here, come with me down here. Let's go east. Plus, I don't like being on that side. Okay. I don't hear a damn thing. I'm telling you, there's got to be a team here. I don't know. If we go over the, if we go on this hill and we don't see anyone, I'll be real confused.
We're just gonna walk right in.
I hope so.
You saw people go south of us, right?
Yeah, yeah. I saw two teams. And I don't think they actually fought each other. So I swear we have to bump into one of them. Alright, well, thanks, casters.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I know where a team is, on my mark. I mean, you can't not hear that. So, I mean, it's all in our ears, so I'm just making the calm. But the plus side, or I don't know if it's the plus side here, but they also heard it, so they know we're behind them, you know? So we know they're in front of us, they know we're behind them, the cast. Yeah, on the building to the left, right here, whole thing. Let's get a little closer, maybe they don't know. Just so when the zone closes. Just so when that the zone closes, we're not in a terrible spot. I'm gonna pop adrenaline, I think, too. Just because I really want to catch up with these guys. Yeah, they're just gonna go to cave. I mean, if you have a, like, if you know you have a free shot. Just take it, dude. Fuck it. Take it. Oh, no. Not like this. We got shot from, like, far left. While getting shot from the right. Yeah. That's a rip. That's unfortunate. Alright, well, good luck.
Finished off. It's all through that 29. He's trying to find a place to hide, trying to find a place to get a revive on his teammates.
know that Shroud is giving him some advice under the bridge. He's safe for the time being, but will Shroud be able to guide him? Here's the real test of being a good captain.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying. When I know, we heard that where they were, and they heard where we were. So it was kind of like, eh. Chaco.
Chaco and the rest of his team making very quick work of team number 7. Maybe it was the first, I guess the first casualty that I made, and it just really went downhill from there. But certainly Boomzy and the rest of Chaco's squad would be very happy. Chaco, though, lost the game. They're really working with only 3 players.
It's really good that they're able to get that engagement over and done quickly, because here comes Waffle pushing down onto that 35 seconds for the blue base.
We got 3 more.
Okay, I mean, just kind of walk monitoring your screen to make sure everything's good.
Well, that's good. That's good. That's the only problem.
Okay, awesome. If anything else comes up, I'll come swing by and let me know.
Okay,
okay.
Push up aggressively, aggressively up the hill. This is trying to redirect his own angle, though.
Drastic, trying to land these shots. They connect the M416 on the stutter. Gets the kill on the Ashy Bears as well. So two different squads that Drastic is fully engaged on. Drastic was such an outstanding player. He's throwing out the frag, just putting out whatever pressure in front of him that he can. You like to see this game.
You know, this one player up in Vest, but this is where Vest is. Vest is on the right side. Drastic was over the rock, but Vest taking the shots out. That's led to the connection side. And instead, just gives self position away. He's got to go up. And three Drastic swing around the side. Does get the final connection. It's going to be team Vest at the ninth place.
Drastic, an absolute beast.
Hot as fuck.
He's to his damn already here. Game number 3 here. He is shining.
Huh?
Pretty good things here.
Yeah.
It's, yep.
Nice.
Absolutely. And here comes our next circle, Cameron. It has shifted us a little down to the southeast of our central point of our circle number 4. But for the most part, I think team number 1, the remaining members of the ammunition team, are very happy with the decision.
That's the crucial part. There's only 2 of them. So do a lot of
work. I know.
Angles, I'm sure Drazzle is not done pushing forward aggressively.
I don't know. I think this is a guess. I don't think he knows he has no bullets.
So many different angles to watch, and you really have to communicate effectively to guard those approaches. But here comes Drazzle, the rest of the dangerous squad in the compound, pushing off to his
compound. Their teammates playing together for a long time before now, but they're going to be able to deal. They are giving Team Anthony this eastern side. They are aware that they only have 2 players. They don't want to overcommit their reach. Could be an easy shot. It's not going to land. And now it does tell Anthony's squad that there are neighbors right next to them. And Nate, though,
oh,
is going to make his way to the window, I believe.
quickly the players trying to avoid this damage is suddenly spread out immediately. More damage though coming in, connecting to you. Meanwhile though, team number 8, this is the Jackpot squad, or what remains of that squad, trying to push through. Here's the connections onto Boozy's squad, and I mean, that's what they need to do. 8 teams remaining, 20 players alive, just trying to make their way inside the zone. Just how hard it can be sometimes, and you're not able to define the pacing yourself. Yeah, just to let you guys at home know, player number 52 on the squad is actually Kevin Smith, so make sure to know what is going on in the games. He will be bleeding out right now, drafts with 6 kills to his name, Dean Boone with 1 kill to his name. Will they be sitting out Anthony to try to get the reds, or is it too risky?
The question is, though, is this squad aware that there could be people attacking from the south? They don't want to be so committed on the remaining members of ammunition that
they're going. Holy fuck.
Nice headshot onto Boom. It's going to deal more damage. And I believe it was actually 3 bleeding out from Team Anthony right now.
Yes, and I believe it's just 1 player left for that squad, trying to do whatever he can. Thrasil inside of this building. He's got to do something here. You don't want to be pushing into the late game as a solo player, but Thrasil is certainly capable of a player if he has to do that.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Thrasil, no. They're so fucked.
Multiple teams.
I mean, maybe they're on dayz. They don't have dayz.
It does.
Nope. Come on, Kevin Smith. Come on. You got this. Let's go, Kevin. Oh no.
The Luzu games right there, wiping out Team Luzu in 6th place, leaving us with just 5 teams remaining, 11 players alive, and a lot of these teams have not been able to make it here to the late game with all 4 alive. Cameron, the numbers are hurting, the casualties have been taken, and it's only a matter of time before we find out who our first place winner of the championships.
What?
See how frantic he is right now, trying to run around. He has to check so many angles to keep control, but he's a solo player by himself. Ewan can't land the shot, but a nice attempt nonetheless. He's going to go forward a second time, waiting for the feed onto the left side.
Low Lexi squad, who is the only team, I'm pretty sure Kim is the only team with 4 players alive, but UNHC continues to rain down shots with his car 98, finding his connection this time onto Wolf, retreating back inside, hiding from these different lines of sight that will be presented from him up on that hill. He just needs to continue to put on pressure to avoid people from crashing in on his compound if he wants to try to make it in.
Yes.
Final placements.
Look at the next zone. It is immediately on this compound. So the players who are not inside have a very difficult path in front of them. Anthony tried to push in on Asher, but Asher over the shack. He's going to have to kind of go through his position. So over here, Peter on the side.
How you doing?
Aggressive getting the
good, man. It's fucking hot here.
Yes, great.
Is it going to get traded?
You haven't thought yet? This is awesome. I love it. Oh no, it feels good. Give me anything, dude. Let me drink my Soros away. The pain away. Let's go, Lexi! We were the first team dead. We were flanking Drassel's team, and the only reason we were flanking Drassel's team is because the caster said, hey, we're flanking Drassel's team. The Drassel's team set up behind, and we're just like, oh, hell yeah, this is fucking great.
I keep looking up there, like, I'm trying not to, like, cheat, but, like, I keep just, like...
It's whatever, man. Just play it out, fucking cares, go back home. It's all good. Lexi with the VSS, that's great. Bottle. I'll have a bottle, yeah.
He's going to have to cross the road soon. It's not looking good for him right now. He is looking at all. Kevin's ass body, but Wolf is going to finish him off. He's going to also finish off Ashik. So there's 2 teams left.
13.
2 teams remain. Another 3 situation.
Oh, yeah, game. Lexi won. Hell yeah.
Dude, yeah. we were rolling up. I downed a guy from the city. He died. And we were like moving around. We were okay. And there's a team from the top out in front of us. The UAZ driving by. They got down, so they were in the forest here. Tucker's team is here. Trick 2 team is right here, right next to me, thrown behind a rock. He kills me. Tucker's team doesn't kill him for some reason. Somehow they don't see him. They wipe my team. Fucking team in the car. I don't even know. There's like 4 teams around
these prizes for
that squad.
But that is going to be the Oblexis team walking away with, I believe, the level 3 best.
I'm going to say congrats to Lexi for winning.
They have to make a very difficult run down the hill to get inside, but they only lost one person while doing so. So staying as three gave them the opportunity to continue to peek around those corners. They had those resources and manpower, and then they just took it out from there. Everyone else who was inside the buildings beforehand had taken too many casualties to get a hold.
Really? I mean, yeah, we saw some of our big impact teams drop out very early. We saw Dog Squad go out early. We saw Shroud Squad go out early. So it really opened up the playing field as we
here
got
you go.
And certainly anything is up for grabs in that little compound type of game.
Yeah. Anytime you see a circle on the inside of compound, it's a bit unfortunate. But Lexi, they were not inside the pocket. Yeah,
I'll just
down.
Yeah,
so that's a little bit of a trade-off. And I think it's actually one feature that I like about Sonata is that the compounds are easier to push than Aramon, especially Aramon.
If there's one thing that we've seen,
oh, you have one already?
PUBG,
you
want
one?
Is that
oh,
buildings are almost
what?
False
I didn't
security.
Know yet.
Yeah, thank you for coming there. But when you find yourself having to rotate out of them, there are so many eyes watching the exits of that building that you just get absolutely torn apart. So it really comes in that.
Well, in this case, on this map, it's not even necessarily the exits, it's the fact that there are so many windows all peeking in. And the fact that it's all on one floor, you don't have to worry about watching.
Yelling at him, yelling at him.
Heights on there. It's all on level. There's so many different windows, so drafts will get punished because of that very same reason.
I'll take two.
Yeah, I mean, the Mizan Galaxy squad rolled out there and punished everyone who had taken casualties throughout that game. Their numbers advantage is really quite secure.
The reason why you don't see a lot of people take fights earlier than you have to is because even if you win, there's a possibility of losing one or two.
Kelly, what are you doing? Kelly, what's her name?
Only go for fights if you can absolutely finish off the other team with very
little
risk of your own casualties. But that being said,
double up.
Might as well.
Go through to recap what we have just seen in game number 3.
Let's take a look at this smack. He's already showcasing that BSS, popping off some shots, able to find the connection on the proxy. Kill number one with the BSS for smack. Here comes the Achilles.
Thank you.
What a dominant force here with this BSS, and I believe this is the other kid with the ammunition right here. So beautiful. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to continue on after this point. Yeah, it's coming around the
of what?
Took him out.
Troy? You took pictures of me?
Yeah.
Yep.
Guys,
really
yeah, free.
Well,
what?
Drassel? Drassel and Anthony. Yeah, so like what happened was we were flanking, and then the caster said we were flanking, and they're like, yeah, Shroud's team is flanking Drassel's team. They probably have no idea that's about to happen.
Oh, yeah.
And then we're like, oh, they're right in front of us. We didn't know they were in front of us. And we're like, oh shit, they're in front of us. And then they set up like this fucking crossfire, and we're like, alright. We're good. Everyone's drinking beers, yeah. Everyone's over this shit. Let's go. This game.
Anything on the plane path, I don't know.
Everyone to drop in the same place.
That's what somebody. No, that. I should talk to all the captains and be like, hey.
Be like, all right, everyone, drop it.
Let's talk about your game. I know you were feeling a little sweaty at the beginning, but can you walk us through a little bit of what happened?
Yeah. We're trying to organize like a fight club. We're trying to everyone drop in one spot and fucking fight.
I'm down. Speed these games up a little bit.
So what was the team motto with your team? How did you get your team in the rally? So also when you see that ESS stick, were you like, all right, I got this? Well, there you have it, guys. Anything you'd like to say to your friends?
Great, drink on an empty stomach.
Yeah, and get hammered like real quick. Yeah.
Doing it.
So double, don't have double fist.
You can take that. I'm doubling.
Double fist,
I'm doubling up.
That's
but you
a
can
bad friend if you let him double fist right now.
You're pretty good.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'll try it.
Why do I have to put mine in his cup?
I don't
know. Coronas?
Yeah, he. I know. He has them in the back.
Reading your dressing room.
We want Coronas.
Oh. Like
they didn't have, no, they don't have Coronas.
You want a Corona?
It's gluten-free.
I'll smuggle you a couple.
Okay. It is gluten-free, yeah.
You want a Corona?
I got like a tooth.
Really?
Okay. Okay. You want a Corona?
Yeah, I'll just
talk to you there.
Yeah, how the game?
See what they're saying about me, you fucking freaks.
I wasn't watching the stream. I didn't know he was live till right now.
I'm just saying, chat, if I was playing in this, there would be nobody else winning but me, and you're all aware of it. I don't know how they're losing. Mike's fucking bad. Mike can't carry these kids? He's fucking shit. Mike is terrible. I didn't say that. I gotta go.
Oh, it's so good to sit. I've just been standing like a fucking pleb.
Where have you been?
Just right over there, watching on the TV. You just walked by me. You didn't say shit.
I wasn't really looking for you.
I'll fix it.
Bad noises.
It's broken. Look at it.
You fool.
It's all about you. You guys are a bunch of fucking freaks. Yes.
Hell yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Nice.
So, nice.
Would you want them? So you saw where the prizes were on the wall. So just come over there, and I'll make sure. And I'll make sure. See, find me, and I'll make sure we get them.
Oh man. I should sub in, huh? I feel like I should sub in for him. I think we'd actually win.
Probably.
Mike is fucking terrible. He's so bad. Oh, the stream died, I think.
Nah.
Those bad men?
Oh, yep.
Oh, yep, we're in the red. I didn't touch anything, so it's dropping frames.
Are you touching your mouse?
No.
Oh.
Why? Big surprise.
Yeah.
I think it's back. Okay, yeah, it's good. I'm looking at the shit. This is the weirdest setup I've ever seen for a stream. With that, I don't even know what that is. Yeah, I know, but like, what is that? That's not a notebook. I don't know what that is. We're good now, chat? Oh no, the bitrate's hella low. It's at 5K now. You guys are ridiculous, man. I'm not touching shit. I'm not doing anything. I'm just waiting until Mike gets back. That's it. You guys want to hear a cool story? Mike didn't win a game because he's fucking bad. And Lauren's worse. Oh, she's mad. She's mad. Nice. Those are good comms. I can hear what's happening. It's good. Where is this guy? You like the headset? Yeah, no. Okay, so you know my headset at home? It's exactly like that. Just better ear cuffs and better mic and better like this shit. Just a better version of what I have at home. Yeah, those are limited though. You're lucky you're even using those. I want this color.
So what is going to be the strategy? Are you guys dropping the same place?
Whatever, dude.
Are you guys going to be a little more passive? Going to run the line? Which guys going
to
do?
Mostly just try to avoid Shroud at all costs and just cruise around the edge of the circle.
Can you just hear that?
So is he public enemy?
Avoid Shroud at all costs.
They should be avoiding me.
If you guys take him out, how are we
Doc introduced himself to me. Remember that. Not me to him. Him to me. We balling out of control out here.
Thank you, Colin. Looking very stylish in your deadhouse jacket. I'm so glad that you were able to find one. But welcome back to the casting desk. My name is Phil Esquire Stewart, joined here by Cameron Davis. Cameron, talk to me. If it's not hot enough in Los Angeles already, we're going to the desert premiere.
You have clarified that this is not the last match. This we have one more after this one. But yes, Miramar, this is the one time these players have a chance to play.
I'm just waiting for Mike.
The important thing to note,
your mic's not working right now.
What's that?
Your mic's not working.
No, no, I'm waiting for Mike. He's like getting a beer or something.
So long range of
just sitting here.
You need to find scopes. You need to find at least rifles, if not DMRs and sniper rifles, and you gotta land those shots. You win. So if he can continue to land headshots like that with Car 98 or any of his teammates, they should have a good chance at this next game.
Well, yeah, I think the significant factor is as well that there are no A-time scopes. So this time, we will be able to put that unified on top of his sniper rifle to take those long-range shots.
What?
And Kevin, it's not just that long-range shots are available, it's the fact that players silhouette so easily on this desert map.
And you know me. That's just me. That's all it is. Got a bunch of Shroud J's up in the chat.
Every time we make a run across a given area, it's a long run. So, that also means that hacking is also...
Is that your emote? Who's that?
...more difficult than on aerial because driving over the mountains in a vehicle is not the easiest thing to do. So you need to have your land always set out as
well.
Absolutely. Driving is so critical. The roads, not plentiful.
Guys, the... This tournament has turned out to be a shit show. It's alright. We're coming back online right now with Shroud sitting in the hot seat. They're gonna drop hot and they're still gonna lose because they're bad. It's actually a really cool event though. I wish I could show you guys the whole place, but it's actually dope as shit. I regret not playing in it. Alright, sir. Good luck to you.
Game time. Is that my chat?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah. What's up, chat? Why is it an emote only? Yeah. You're not logged in. That's fine. Someone else will do it. There you go. Oh, this is great. We're in a J9.
You started something.
What?
You started something.
I started something?
Yeah, I think it was a date.
Oh, yeah. You guys have, like, duo dates. It's cute. Oh, I love Twitch chat. All right, maybe we could go emote only. You like them? I thought they were a pretty cool design. These are coming out soon. They're, yeah. That's good. I just have all my designs and stuff that I'm doing, so like, coming out with one of these. Actually, it's supposed to be a tank, sorry. This is the one, so it's a tank, like that. And then we have like this collab one, which is pretty dope. Zoom in. It's not zooming in. Anyway, we have this one. So it's just kind of like a mix. It's like a mix of the two, where that's theirs, that's mine. Just like a little mix. We have just so many designs. We have this one. This is more of a troll one. Just like that. It's a little troll. I don't know about this one. I don't think this one's gonna. Every month there's like new tees and stuff. And then every now and then we throw in like this. I showed you this one, right? Yeah, so like we're throwing in that, and we're throwing this one sooner rather than later. It's cool. Just pump it out close. Alright, we're playing, apparently. Alright. I don't know where to put these. No, I just want to put it down. That's all. And hopefully I don't knock it over. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Shit. Let's just go Hacienda. I know people are going to go Hacienda, so let's just go fight. I don't know if we're actually punching. We didn't organize that one. No, we didn't organize the punching, but let's just go Hacienda. I know people are going to punch. Let's end this one early.
Maybe.
Yeah,
it's all good. We're landing here. I'm gonna land on the roof and hope for the best. I don't think people are gonna troll. We didn't organize that. But we did organize that there's gonna be people here, so let's fucking go. Let's jump. I know for a fact there's gotta be at least one team, because I said go Hacienda to a bunch of people. So if I'm not dead within the first 30 seconds, I'm gonna be very sad. Oh yeah, there's people coming. Hell yeah, let's do this shit. Hey. Yes, we got people. I don't know what team this is. Maybe it's Chad. I told Chad to go, so this is probably Chad's team. Wait, is this two teams? Hell yeah. Oh, I love when my parachute just turns. Oh yeah, it's fucking sick. Oh yeah, this is great. All right, you know what? I'm gonna go bathhouse because my parachute just apparently turns on its own. So good luck. Frag out or die. It doesn't matter. Cheers. Oh, this might be Joel's team. Oh yeah, this is sick. Wow, I love all these weapons.
He's got that pistol primed
and ready, Cameron, ready to put out a significant amount of. So I don't have a gun. But nothing over here in Hacienda as well, trying to keep his angle. This is a very tough spot to engage on in a squad. Hold on. So like we talked about in the cities, there's so many different angles to be watched, a solo player can wipe out an entire squad. Oh, hell yeah. You would get killed with this. Is this Jordan? Oh my god, is Jordan here? We have three squads here all in this one position. Chad losing all of his teammates. No choice but to make the long run out in the open. Not a single weapon to his name. He's got a little bit of armor and a first aid kit, and that is it. Is Shroud rolling up in house in the room? I think Shroud had been rolling up in house in the room as well, so that's interesting to see. Dr. Disrespect gonna be looting in the power grid though. Don't see any of his other teammates nearby, so just spread out. Oh my god, Lauren, you just got owned.
Destroyed.
My bad.
Like payback.
Payback for what? What happened?
When I destroyed you.
Oh my god, Lauren. I was tracing him, and then he moved out of the way, and it just landed on your head. Well, at least I got Tyler back. Don't mind me. Alright, I'm sorry, Lauren. Can you forgive me? Wait, what? When?
When I one-tapped you? Not today.
Oh, I thought you were talking about today. Oh.
No.
Okay.
That'd be really awkward.
I mean, you gotta realize we're playing on LAN online, so like the internet. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, good luck, Chad. He's a solo of his team, too. I heard him last second.
Wanting some revenge, so now I believe it's just Childish Major left on Shroud squad once again. Can he get the coach to hold him through?
He doesn't live with me, but that's fine.
skill. Make sure, you know, no back to life, but beer is for sure out right there. He would be a devil.
He's that powerful of a threat, and I don't blame him.
Yeah, Chad killed me. Yeah, this was great. This was a good time. Fucking Chad. Chad landed with us, and then his whole team died, so he decided to run. He ran away. Once I wiped, we landed here. And then once his whole team died immediately, and then he ran away, and then came back once I wiped you guys, and then he just shot me in my side.
He was the only one. All three of our guys dropped garage on the left, running into the main room. I'm the only one who stretched a spawn, and nobody told me they were dropping garage. So I'm just by myself. And I think three people were shotguns next to me.
Whatever. Oh, it's my mic. It's my team mic. They gave me a better one. I don't know. Don't care. No. I'm gonna need another one in a sec. Yeah. Thank you. What?
It comes down to who can hear the other one first. Sound is such an important feature in this game, especially in a 1v1.
Let's go, Chad!
Chad is actually running up towards the north.
I mean, let's go, teammate. Sorry. We still have a teammate. My bad. Forgot we had a teammate. Whoops. Let's go, teammate.
If you heard Childish, he's just trying to avoid him because he doesn't want to go into that fight, being the aggressive.
For some reason, I thought we all died. I don't know why.
He's actually going to be coming in from another angle and be looping around. Fighting more loot as well because we saw him earlier. He didn't have a lot of stuff. He's picking himself up a pretty good stash.
Yeah, 6 first aids to his name. He's got 3 boosts and then 2 bandages and a load of ammo for him to watch out on his enemies. Childish Major, though, just continuing to keep these corners. I like this strategic play. Coming out from Childish Major right now. Chad keeps the hallway. Fight the connection with him for 16, wiping out Shroud Squad in 14 place.
Alright, now we get to watch Chad. Fuck yeah. Oh, you exited?
It's
whatever.
Yeah, I only have 13 screens for watching.
Yeah, you can watch anywhere. Are you looking at my chat? No. I don't even know how many viewers I don't even know what's going on in my stream. What's happening on my stream? What's happening? I have 44k viewers? What the fuck? Alright, whatever, dude. Fuck it. Let it happen. It doesn't matter if it's emote only, they'll still find a way to spam. They'll still find a way. Aww. Look at that. That one's pretty fitting. Yeah. It kind of looks like you a little bit with the emote.
Oh
boy. I just gotta let my chat know you can subscribe with Twitch Prime. Okay, you can do that. You can make that happen. This is you guys right here. Hold on. That's you guys.
Squad, they'll be rotating, trying to find a way in, and
like they will have to deal with anyone. So, take some damage. It is worth it to avoid contact that they don't need to fight. Draffel, though, continuing to push on Chaco. Chaco trying to take some shots. Doesn't land the first connection, but he's going to continue to go for more 6x on the front end.
Absolutely, Cam. You mentioned about those leg rotations are soaking a little bit of the blue damage. Better to use up four first aids than to lose at least one number. So it could be very tough.
Everyone's saying he's child or
not.
I don't know if it's actually him. Then why do they keep saying childish? Yeah, there's no way that's him, right? I don't know who that is. It's pissing me off that I don't know who that is.
Look, it refreshed.
Yeah, it just keeps refreshing.
Did you find a Corona? Where'd you get a Corona?
Dead Mouse? He has like a whole bunch there.
Really?
Yeah.
For picking up the van and making that transition a little bit slower.
I don't know.
That is the motto.
I'm just watching Chad right now. He killed me. He's got 10 spectators. Yeah, so we all agreed to drop Hacienda, and we all did, and I killed Tyler and I wiped Jordan's team, and then Chad's team died immediately, so he ran away, he got loot, he ran back after I wiped all the other teams, and he just shot me in my side. He's all the way down there. And I was like, alright, well shit, at least I get to watch, Chad now, no pressure.
Homie.
He's playing it really safe. I don't know why. He really wants to get good placing.
Hey, man. Even though he's here, he wants to be free group and stuff. Guys, I
know. Right there, Chaco takes full advantage of that down, could be stealing away the kill. Absolutely. Was not intended at all. We're talking about the season opportunity in front of him, and he is going to take it. That's more aggressive. But the blue is finally closed. We'll see where the next circle is going.
What's up, Wadu?
Drassling his teammates.
Wadu. Why do?
The small brother. They are going to retreat, trying to go south because I didn't hear the next one go is, but they got a rock, but that's okay because they're up to adjust.
I'm gonna yell at Chad for being such a bitch real quick. Hold on. I'm gonna yell at him.
He's playing it super passive.
I don't like the way he's playing.
Oh.
That makes more sense.
Yeah, on the northern side, they're not the circle themselves yet, so they do need to worry a little bit about that. It's actually going to be Team Smack gamekeeping both Chaco and Anthony's teams. I get trying to get some shots out, not going to connect, but it does force them to stop on the edge. They have to go outside the circle, but it's not necessarily the spot that they want to go to.
Yeah, exactly. You got to work with what you have. Sometimes, you know, a wrench gets thrown in your plan. Yeah, that's one of the beautiful things about PUBG. You might have a plan, but it's certainly going to be ending. It's going to change, you know, as the game progresses. With the different circles, we see the different threats that will be presenting themselves. Meanwhile, there are more and more transitions now starting to occur, which is what you like to see. You like to see this team trying to get into the circle to establish those dominant positions. Another team that is actually holding on to a dominant position is this is team number 16.
Yeah, they've actually been able to avoid all combat. They are staying center circle. Question is, though, can they maintain this position? We saw last half a team that was in the preferred spot wasn't able to hold it. So the game isn't done for them just yet, just because they're center. They have to continue to hold that position. And if they take too many headshots from any angle around them, it could be too much for them to handle.
The solo player from Team Chad, able to rotate out of that Hacienda position, now just finding himself on the edge. Exactly what you want to see a solo player do.
Exactly.
Just kind of avoiding all conflict, all of the major hotspots, all of the centralized areas. We're sure about a lot of players are starting to grab paperwork. Ooh, Doc's team is going to be having a bit of a three kill right there. Uncle Getter's run over by Boogie. Hopefully they'll be able to recover off of that, because certainly they need those numbers to push on here.
So the student trying to bomb into this building. They're stopped momentarily because they hear the vehicles around them. Drops the shot. Is it going to connect with Alexi and her teammate in the vehicle?
That marauder camera is so loud. You can hear it coming from a mile away, and that's exactly what just happened here. Enabling Drops to really line up with Brian. He shot incredibly hard shots to hit. He was completely regardless.
But by stopping the vehicle, they're getting their Alexi and teammate driving shotgun in that vehicle. Priority on getting into the second circle by stopping means they stalled their own rotation out and they're going to come in later than they would have if they had stuck onto the title.
Absolutely, Blue Zone going to be pushing in now on circle number two before we see our third string of game number four here on Miramar. Shots are erupting. It looks like Ammunition Squad has spotted out this long distance shot, but certainly shots nonetheless.
A lot of people trying to gang up dead center, so it's up to Team Viz. We're talking about their second position. Can they hold it? They have a bit of a high ground over teams, particularly ones to the south of ammunition, but they have to land the shots in order to utilize their position itself. Now it's Dog that gets taken out by Dead Mouse. A lot of team runovers there for Dead Mouse and Dog's team.
And it's Dizzy
Threat gets two downs onto action.
Yeah, and the camera gets so tough to grab this map. We alluded to it earlier.
All right, I yelled at him a little bit, and he just keeps doing it, so whatever. I yelled at him, I was like, stop being such a bitch, and he's like, he doesn't care. He wants to win. He's not going to win a 1v squad, it's not going to happen. But he'll get maybe second, third.
Hey, if he gets second, he'd be the fucking man.
Tyler did that. Tyler was solo. Skadoodle? He was solo, and he got second. But it was a 1v4, and I was like, bro, you're not going to win this. Or 1v3.
Is that like the game that Lexi's team won?
No, that was the first one. The first one we did pretty good. The first one we got a lot of frags.
So you got fourth first game.
Yeah.
Who won first game? It was Tyler?
No, first game was... It was Solid FDS and whoever his teammate is. I don't know who's on Solid.
Okay.
I don't know who that is.
Solid, the second game was Lexi.
Yeah, and then this is the third. Yeah, we did good the first game. The first game we were owning. We were doing a lot of damage. And then second game, the casters called out what happened. We got set up in a crossfire. We died.
Yeah.
And in this game, I was getting kills, but then Chad fucking showed up and shot me, so whatever.
Can we see how many kills he has or no?
No, that's just mine. I think he has two, though. He killed me and he killed my teammate, so I'm pretty sure he actually has two. So is that captains and our teammates?
Okay.
Wait, we can bring Doc?
We'll see.
We'll figure it out for you guys.
Okay.
Yeah. We know that.
Because if we can't, then she's not going to come.
Yeah.
She'll watch the dog. If she can, that'd be cool.
Kelly knows. So Kelly can tell us the game number four for
Jasper. Okay.
We basically booked out
the
restaurant.
Okay. Wow.
I'll send you the address later.
That's cool.
And then the after party, Ryan and Hunter are going.
Okay.
Yeah, so we've got dinner just to
cool. Cool. Cool, that'll be fun.
It's a good spot, too.
Yeah, that's sweet. Thank you. That'd be really cool if Troy could come as well.
Yeah, man, no, we felt bad earlier. Like, dude, you shouldn't fucking get stuck in traffic. Like, octopus. You don't want to go through that.
Yeah. It was awesome that you guys let Troy in here. It's cool.
Dude, he's gotten so big already.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be like 80 pounds, probably.
Holy fuck, man.
He's already, so when we got him, he was about 18 pounds.
Yeah.
And now he's about 32. And we've only had him for a month.
Yeah,
so.
You can tell that like his paws are so big.
Yeah.
And the rest of his body's still sometimes, so he's still growing into
he's
it.
Growing, he's growing. It's just so hot in here, dude. He was just dead.
I felt bad.
He was just laying down. He's like, fuck me. He found a spot in front of the fan.
Yeah.
And that's it. He was sitting here. He was laying down in front of the fan. That was it.
Where'd they go?
Jess is doing some video or something with Team Liquid for HyperX and stuff. And she, so that we could stay here, she got an Airbnb that allows dogs, so rather than a hotel, so we're staying at the Airbnb.
Okay, nice.
I'm
looking forward to chilling later.
No, I can't wait. Is he talking?
He's a guardian con. He wanted to come down.
What is guardian con?
It's like, it was originally the Destiny con that was put together by Goth, Roman, and one of their other homies. And since then, they've kind of made it more of like a general kind of community thing.
Okay.
It is for like Destiny enthusiasts, but I think they're trying to appeal to a broader community. They're doing a bunch of charity stuff too.
Okay.
Pretty dope shit. They're all really good guys. I think they had a bunch of like partners like do like feature streams like each hour, helping each out to like fundraise.
Yeah.
So they had like people like Lupo, Dr. Lupo on there, stuff like that. But I think it's a two or three day event in Florida. So Hassan's there for that right now. Yeah, it was a shitty timing because he committed to that, and once we found out about this, it was like, I'm not going to walk out.
Are any of you guys going to Berlin for the EGI thing?
Dude, I don't know, man. Like, I want to. Have you been to Berlin? I just came back last week from Berlin.
I've been there twice.
Fucking love it. So if I can find an excuse to go back there, I'm down.
Yeah, I might be there. Maybe. After my ban, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah. Talk to him?
What?
Ban.
Talk who? Oh, yeah, no, I'm banned for good for like 30 days. But I think there was a lot of speculation on like, should we ban him from this event? Should we ban him from PGI?
So you can compete, you just can't stream it at this point. You can't play it on your own account.
I can't play on my own account. I tried to log in on my own account here, it didn't work. I set up bans.
And if you play on an alt, that's just your ban evasion?
No, you can play it on alt.
Okay.
Alt account's fine, that's what I'm doing right now. Even if you get banned for whatever, you could just jump on another account.
I hope he has met. That's the robust one. I'm about to say, I'm like, what are you going to skip the next 30 days then?
I've actually been playing a lot less PUBG.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What have you been getting back to?
I've been really in a rage. Yeah. I know I'm a little late to the party, but I've been enjoying it. And Islands and I just came out, so that's kind of cool.
How was the game format for Arena 6? Is it just one mode, or?
Yeah, pretty much. It's just bomb defusal over rank. They don't do hostages over there. They just have a bunch of maps. It's fun.
It's slower paced than CSGO, right?
Oh, yeah. Way slower. I honestly like Counter-Strike more, but Siege is it's similar. It's got those same Counter-Strike elements, but it's all right. It's fun, a little distraction.
Yeah, right? It's good to change it up a little bit here and there.
I like PUBG still. It's just, I played so many hours. You know? I played so many hours. So it's nice to not play that many hours.
Yeah.
I want him to fight this team so bad, but I don't think he will.
He's trying to be as careful as possible.
Yeah.
Guerrilla warfare stuff. Get him in the back.
He's gonna die, dude. I got a bad feeling about this one. I don't like what he's doing, but that's okay.
Squad, everyone else retreats, leaving Anna trying to do whatever she can. She gets connected on by Nomi, and unfortunately, given her position, I don't see any world where she gets out of here. Trip 2G, though, lighting up the kill feed, able to find a connection. On to Dizzy, we'll get to meet.
You customize your bindings for PUBG?
Yeah, here it is. Everyone's trying to avoid fights.
It's like they're
Most of it's default. I just changed, like, the heals and stuff. That sucks. Team Chad. That's funny.
Chad. Oh my god.
Chad. Still alive. Still alive. Didn't give you more kills yet. That's fine because he's playing the game that he played. It could be something.
Oh no, what a spot. I think he's dead. I don't think he lives here. I think he dies. I like that this tournament's like chill. I like that it's not super serious. Oh, nice. He got this. No, that was not. Oh, he's so. That was a nice shot, dude. He killed that one guy. He downed him. And then look at that guy's HP.
Yeah, he would have been dead.
Wow. That was crazy, actually. He did a lot of damage. That was sick. Oh, well. Yeah, I like how casual this is. It's cool. Like, if I wanted to, I could run over there and just, like, talk some shit, which I already did. Like, I died, and I, like, ran over there, and I ran over there.
Eat a fucking popsicle.
It's really chill. Like, I'm drinking a beer, like, whatever. It's cool.
I can't believe you found your fucking Corona. That's the funniest shit. I was like, Kelly came by, she was like, that's trash. I'm like, yeah. She looks like, where did you get a Corona?
I looked around. I saw Joel's one. I was like, where'd you get that?
He's like, where's Joel sitting at?
They're right there at the front, right in that corner. Yeah. And then his booth is back there.
That's so funny.
What happened to him? Oh, he got it. Oh.
too heavily outside the zone because the blue is just now about to shrink in.
You can see Doc does not want any part of this. He is transitioning further south. Nowhere is he moving.
Oh, they're leaving him.
But Woody's going to be using some Doc in that direction, giving him some overwatch from the south. And then we go Doc out reverting. He knows that he's got to help out his squad.
Wait, Doc's still alive? Hell yeah.
A lot of damage going out on these guys, but certainly being returned as well on the dead mouse Doc squad.
Evo's connection quickly though. They've been some damage yet, but they're not getting any bills or anything.
He's on dead mouse.
And they need to take care of this squad for them to push in safely into the circle.
I don't know their names, but I know their faces. I don't have to catch their names.
East, but this blue is already closing in, so they may have lost their opportunity.
It's not like anyone crazy. Like crazy.
That would be shocked. They're going to be hurt by Team Smack.
Decent team though, or?
This could be blown up from the eastern side.
Yeah. Fuck, I don't know their names. I think I'm getting confused because there's a chance that Doc is on his team, but maybe not. I don't know.
That'd be crazy.
I don't know. I don't think Doc's on his team. I think it's another. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember.
But Team Gates pushing in as duos as well. Buddy Systems coming in key. No connections just yet. The man trying to peek out the window. Smack trying to do his own. See if he can't spot him off the trick. Overextend their head just a little bit.
And if it wasn't bad enough already, Gamer, we do have one more squad that looked like they were kind of posturing themselves to rotate out onto this engagement. It's this game. It's a
competitive play on this map now.
Side of these. Who's on their almost done with this transition? Shots continuing to come out. Smack trying to hold.
I have no idea. I don't care about the better of these games. I don't care at all. I don't think GRs are ever meant to be competitive. So I don't really care for it, but...
Yeah, for me, it's like my new, like, casual and winding game. It's like, it's got the right amount of competitive, but, like, it's still fun.
It's all for fun.
Dude, that was dope. Bro, you downed the first one, you flick, you kill the, you headshot the other one, and then you took the other one, one HP. One HP, dude.
I think, because I went for the heal, because I thought they wouldn't be able to see me. I think if I named heal, I just held it, and they positioned,
I would kill
them. It was dope. I'm
pissed I didn't get it, dude. So close.
I mean, you were a 1v4.
Because it would have been, I downed this, I would have killed Smack and Solid.
You were like a 1v4, like.
Solid was that.
Yeah, I know. It was like
Smack
was
1
HP.
Yeah.
Wait, Smack lived? Yeah, they all live, dude. I downed this across the rocks, and then I fucking both lasered them to 1 HP. Yeah, that was filthy.
It's all good?
He died honorably. How's it playing on these curved monitors?
It's weird. This whole setup is really weird.
You have like more space. Yeah. You have like 50 space.
So everyone kind of pushed you. I don't think it's released. It's like a HyperX. For now. Yeah.
The song got me on Final Mouse. That shit's fucking loud as hell. I'm like still trying to get used to it.
Oh, these guys at home.
I love MD1.
Dead Dog and Team Viz with the crossfire on them, taking a lot of pack of cheese, and it's just Cookie left. Versus Green Hat. Panko is not picking out from the south on the Team Viz. You guys made a
two more games.
Wait, that's actually Anderson Silva?
Right over here. The dude over here in the black hat. White shirt.
I feel like I know the name, but I don't know the name.
You definitely know the name. You definitely know the name.
Okay, Dead Mouse's team. Okay, there you go. Doc, Bagels, Uncle Getter. So Doc is on his team.
Look at this picture.
We're so intense. Oh, you're not in that one. I like it. I like
it.
I don't look, okay.
No, no, I'll bump into him, I'll be like, hey, when I move, you'll move, okay?
Just like that, yeah.
Just like that.
Don't forget Twitch Prime. Prime up.
Those compounds aren't in the circle anymore, and there's not a lot of cover. They're gonna have to fight each other as well as the third party of the dead dog squad up on the northern side. They're taking position on the top of this hill right before he slows down.
Too.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. They're trying to figure out if Troy can come. Yeah. They're trying to work it out.
Wrap him around me.
This guy knows what to do. We can see him. And this first person will be watching all his different angles.
We're a bag of hoodie.
All these different corners.
What do you got to say about my weight, man? Relax. It's America. It's for your stomach to fart.
You're all good. Third or fourth? I don't know. You need a third? Okay, so I coordinated with him to drop out of campus, so I'm glad you guys did. I don't know what map we're playing next, do you know? I'm assuming we're playing... Yeah, probably. We're going to probably go back, so...
Kotk?
If we're going over Kotk? If we're not, if it's like a perfect Millie play and a perfect Millie... Whatever it is, perfect. So either Millie, Kotk, or Cool. Yeah, those are the three. Cool's a little crazy. Yeah, that game, it's kind of sucked. I died early too. I killed.
I kept reloading and I had one bullet. I'm gonna drop it.
Yeah.
I'm like, why should I reload? I'm gonna jump in. I got one pump off.
Bro, was it over? I TK'd my teammate trying to shoot you. I was behind the window, right? And I was tracing you, and you went right. You went right, and I traced, and I just headshot her. And I was like, oh, fuck, my bad.
They were throwing shot me.
Oh, really?
But they didn't. They maintained their position. They picked, I think. They finished up, like, three or four.
Well, we're going back to the base map. Maybe go school or get Billy or whatever. Whatever, wherever we're going.
You
over it? Yeah. I mean, you're not going to win that ever.
As a soldier player, it takes a lot of discipline to make it that far.
Three games in one.
Why is vicious push in on the center. I think the timing is just a little bit too late. They should have taken care of Oop immediately, or they should have gone there even quicker. I like the concept is what I'm trying to say.
It was a very good play. Had they had more vehicles possibly, but it's so hard to get vehicles in the late game. We see them being disabled left and right here. But a very, very
they wanted mine up. I think they prioritized mine and they turned everyone else's off. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they wanted everyone's off. Whatever. Yeah. That's his girlfriend. And her name is Avery. Avery. You buy?
No, I feel like better. Yeah. With that shotgun, just seeing the complete work of some spot there. Seems familiar. Just like really familiar.
She goes to a lot of events.
Yeah, I probably met her earlier than I met her. But we did see
a dad. Let's go down. I have a question. Have you met Chad? You haven't. Okay. No. You don't know her.
Have we met before?
I was like, who is that? Like, she looks familiar, but like, I have no idea.
By the way, how old are you? I always thought you're 17. I don't know why. I was like, you're 17, dude. Yeah.
No, you're good, man.
You're 21?
Yeah. Yeah.
Perfect. Not drinking? How old are you? I don't know why. I always thought you were younger than that.
Yeah.
I have no idea why.
Better to look younger than older.
That's true. That's
true.
People always say I'm like almost 30 as well. Like not even close.
Very far off, actually.
I mean, when they're in the kill feed, these guys are in the kill feed. They are lighting up left and right. Who's a Anthony wrapping around these hay bales,
yeah.
Getting the final kills on the ammunition squad. And he told us making that final push, trying to fight the
oh, did they?
I don't know. That's what they were saying.
Well, it's supposed to end at 5.
Huge.
And, yeah, if it's ending at 5, then they're going to cut one, yeah. So we might just have one. Yeah.
He's able to get a fair number of kills for his team, get a fair number of damage off the opposing teams.
I'm down. Charge off.
If you like it, yeah, it's fun. I mean, it's a match, but it's like, it's fun. It's still a broken-ass game.
What happened? Fucking Chad killed
me. There's a possibility because I didn't. So happy. We drove our vehicle right into the last circle, and he's like, "Well, you should do this cover." I'm like, "Dude, they're gonna blow it up. They're gonna blow it up." He's like, "No, you're good. Just go front. Go front. Pick one." That's when you blow up your own car. Yeah, and then I got it.
However, that being said, we want to let everyone know who's watching. We apologize for the...
It's better that you kill me than someone I don't know. I'll take that. As long as my friends kill me, whatever, I'm chilling.
But for now, we're going to go to Powell.
So far, everybody I've died to is like, I've died to Skadoodle, I've died to you, and I've died to... Drassel, I think it was Drassel.
Yeah, I've died to a literal pro.
Wasn't it this? No.
I think it was this.
Just so you know.
I like the shirt, by the way.
Thank you. If he kills me again, he's sleeping on the couch, so make sure it doesn't happen,
right? Yeah. He's on that team with like two other people. Who's on Drassel?
Drassel, Anthony.
Oh, Anthony. Anthony, okay.
The random and...
No, the random's Kevin Smith.
Okay. So I mean, I thought they rotate. I think they rotate. Oh, really?
Yeah, I bet other guy.
Whatever, I don't know. That shit's a mess.
I keep seeing him walking around, but...
All right, guys, well, we're going to go to a short break, so don't go anywhere.
The lobby's up, but I don't know when they're going to start it.
I can't... Hold on. I was about to ask you what the password is, but okay. I could just overlay real quick, so it's all good. I got it.
Okay.
Rough man, who's Lurk?
She She's not here.
She's not here? Okay.
She sits here, but I don't know where she is.
Tell me, I need to have a gun in my hand.
No, we all went.
Yeah, I was like, of course, Shroud are going to fucking Hacienda with this thing.
I killed Tyler, I was happy.
We tried to play, like, strategic every game until this one, and we were like, all right, let's just go somewhere hot and, like, fucking drop in.
Who cares, dude? Have some fun.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
We got shot. We're picking up a gun.
Have some fun with it. Yeah, it is. I told everybody to drop. If it's a Millie plane, I said drop Millie. If it's a school plane, drop school. If it's Pochinki plane, drop Pochinki.
Yeah, yeah.
I said that. So we might die early, unless you really care. In which case we can land. In which case we can land wherever.
I'm
I don't know.
For whatever.
What map are we playing for this one?
The regular one. The first one.
We almost. Yeah. Honestly, we were one kill away from winning last year. I guess Chad, but honestly,
yeah.
If I would have knocked the guy that knocked third, we would have been fine. I think.
Yeah, probably.
I just bodied him and did kill him.
It's whatever.
That was like my first time playing the new map. I've never, I didn't even know it was like a thing really. I was just like, all right. It seems cool though, it's really small.
Oh yeah, we got Dead Mouse performing. Dead Mouse performs after this match. He performs right here for like an hour, I think.
Oh shit, that's cool.
So he has like a new album that just came out. So a lot of it's gonna be the new album.
Dude, I don't even listen to his music very much, but
no, the new album's sick.
Is it?
Yeah.
Do you know if they're doing the unboxing for like Pine Loot or you know how that all works? Because I think they were supposed to like
it was, so the whole point of this event is to like support and like Twitch Prime and get all this loot. But I have no idea how it works. Nobody has a clue. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. It's supposed to be, yeah, Dead Mouse. The Dead Mouse crate's supposed to be free. So like the Dead Mouse loot that you get is free. I think it's Twitch Prime. No idea. They haven't told us anything. I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Organization.
Yeah. The organization needs a little work.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
I do like how relaxed it is though.
Yeah, it's chill.
It's not like a land where everybody's tryharding.
Yeah.
And you know, 16 teams in the last year.
Nobody cares who wins, it's just have a good time, make the most of it, whatever.
There's no overall placement, which is
yeah. Do you want to come to dinner, by the way?
Yeah.
At 7? Okay. Because we're...
Where is it? Where are we going to the same place?
It's the same... What do you mean?
I didn't know.
Hey, everybody, get back in your seats. It's time for the next round of PUBG.
Yeah, it's kind of like an event dinner. Twitch is inviting all the captains and the teammates.
Cool. Cool,
yeah.
They did a good job there.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Hi.
Someone was looking for you. Somebody you killed. D was looking for you.
In ears?
No. It's a microphone.
Still
yep. I got like 40k viewers.
You
know,
I'm, you had like 45.
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I mean,
it's almost over.
Are you even talking to chat at all?
No, I'm not talking to shit.
Shit.
I'm just live, dude. I'm just chilling, man.
I mean, technically, you're making money both ways.
I mean, I guess I'm making money. I'm making money for being here, making money for streaming, I guess. I don't know. All right. You can't really have, like, a chat interaction. The setup isn't for, like, streaming. It's the setup isn't for streaming.
Oh,
that's... I am just so many beers deep. I'm going in. I'm just pounding it. Yeah, last game. So basically, last game is about to happen. Dead Mouse is about to perform. And after that, there's a dinner at 7. And then an after party.
What is it called?
It's like a bar somewhere. I don't know.
Somewhere in downtown.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm going to do that. I'm going to go home after the dinner.
Yeah. So they're trying to get Troy in. Jess right now is doing her, she's working, but she can't come to the dinner, but if she can, then Troy can come in and bring Troy, and then after the dinner, we're probably not going to go to the party, honestly.
probably just go back to the Airbnb.
So you're going to stay here?
I'm going to sleep. Yeah, I'm going to sleep here tonight, yeah. Yeah. I don't think we're going to win. I don't think we're going to win one. We'll try, I guess.
We're kicking off the PUBG competition, 2 seasons. It's starting July 21st, so get excited.
So you're talking about a really cool opportunity. And the first thing I want to know is, how do I get involved? What do I do?
Yeah, absolutely. So we are actually bucking that normal esports broadcast trend. And we're giving we're creating an opportunity for creators to play against their big Twitch idols. So many of the people you see on the stage.
Oh no.
Here today. And that means that open registration is open now, and it's going all the way to July 16th. So you can go check it out on broadcasterroyale.com.
My last question here is, I mean, do I have to be like real good?
I mean, it always helps to be real good. But the number one rule is you have to stream on Twitch. So just as long as you stream on Twitch and go on your channel and get to it, man.
They're all.
He has it.
Why did you do that?
Do what?
Why did you kill him? Why did you do that?
You guys, like, right behind us. I watched the replay and I was like, damn, man, like, you guys could have ran into us.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
It happens. Contrasal.
Video games, man.
Learn?
Yes. What about you?
That's me. Yeah, you guys own us.
It happens. What placings did you guys get so far?
4th, 13th, and 13th or something? Okay. I don't know.
Okay. Well, you guys can
anything
win the
you'd like to say to all your fans out there?
And be like on that chicken dinner thing.
I doubt it, but we'll try, I guess. We're kind of just landing wherever. So we landed first game because we had Ludacris on our team.
Yeah.
We kind of landed away from everybody.
Yeah.
Second game, we landed Ruins. Third game, we landed Hacienda.
Oh, you guys were in Ruins?
Yeah.
Yeah, we were there too.
Yeah, so we landed Ruins and we knew you guys were south. So we were following you guys. And then we died, so.
Yeah.
That kind of sucks.
Welcome back to Cassie Desk.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you too.
Joined here by Cameron Davis. We're going to be bringing it in hot for game number 5, our final game of the evening.
Oh yeah, people are tryharding a lot, some teams. We're just like, I don't give a fuck. We're just landing, we're fragging, if we're not, whatever, who cares?
It doesn't matter, man.
Just your playstyles yet, Cameron. This is the game to do it, because this is going to be our grand prize game. We're going to be walking, only our first place winners from this game are going to be receiving prizes, and they are going to be walking away with a beautiful pan, as well as a very secret prize that will be revealed at the conclusion of this game.
Just talking about, I guess, what to expect to watch, because the very first time I saw this, there was a couple of squads that all dropped in at the same position on each other. And so hopefully they've had some time in between the games on some mirror to kind of talk amongst themselves and to work out, okay, do we want to continue to challenge this spot, or do we want to maybe find a new spot to find them? Because there are a couple of teams they've taken out very early on, and they do not want to repeat that same approach.
Yeah, they definitely don't. And once again, guys, thank you so much for sticking around with us through these technical difficulties. We are live in the red zone. Nothing else can be happening as we get into our final game.
landing hot, and if we die, we're done. That's it. That's the end. If we die, it's whatever.
Yeah. I mean, it's, you don't really lose.
You don't. Even if you lose, you don't really lose.
Yeah.
No, I agree. Trying to like hurry this up because like the dead mouse thing at five. God damn, my stream is dropping frames.
Right.
is, I mean, it really just comes down to smart decision. Yeah, knowing when to play that offense, to make those aggressive plays, and when to back off and say, hey, this isn't for us, we're going to let you see another engagement later.
We have one game left. If there's any time to pull out the confidence booster, it's going to be this time. This is to show one. This is the grand finale. This is the grand final of this entire event. If you win this, you win the whole thing. That's how it works. That's how it works, right?
No, it's not how it works. No, but regardless, I mean, this is the time to really shine. It's the end game here for the event. Not just the prizes, not just the pen, not just the secret prize that will be revealed, but also just the pride of finishing off the event. This is how you're walking away here on this platform here on Twitch TV. The PUBG Showdown. I mean, it's so exciting.
Yeah, I mean, we're back on Aragon.
Yes.
Everyone's played this map so many hours on it that most people have more than half their hours on Aragon. So if there's a map to be conquered on, it's going to be this one. But while we wait for the next thing to get ready, we're going to revert back down onto the floor with another fan. Exactly. What you need to understand as a
squad is that.
See, this isn't so bad, right?
Just there to revive
you. You don't care anymore. It's whatever.
Use that to push out and gain map control.
Exactly.
And I think
it's normally how this goes.
Concept that is
not quite like this, but almost.
Because of the style of play that you usually go up against. But the taste of, you know, this more competitive play that a lot of these players are new to. Hopefully they're kind of starting to pick on a lot of these strategies and stuff that we see more of the veteran professional players have been utilizing so far.
Absolutely, Kevin. That's a very good point to make. So maybe we'll start to see a bit more of a capability amongst these squads as we reach into game number 5. But it's just a few more minutes before we can drop it down onto Aragol. Kevin, first game on Aragol.
Yeah.
You saw some particular teams, actually a lot of teams, going over towards the western coast of things. Do you think we're going to see that again, specifically down in Primoris?
I don't expect to see it, but at the same time, it's a little bit of a coin flip, because if you're one of the two teams who are down there, you'd be like, oh, well, let's go ahead and back over there. But at the same time, if you think, oh, they need to do the same thing, let's drop it early. I will say, though, I think a lot of teams who ended up in that position specifically, they just drop because they drop.
Come on, start, please. Fuck.
How do you think it ran?
Not quite two.
Like one of the areas covered. Like half of a thumb?
What? And so it doesn't save you that much more time. If, for example, you have to go all the way across.
I think people are having fun.
Oh, yeah, everyone's having fun. It's just it takes a while.
I am going to be open and praying.
It's great for us. We're just chilling. It's not so much great for everyone else, but.
Why? Because it's awesome.
Jericho said how to remove S9 from Amos.
I mean, I will say we do see that. I hope to see bridge grabs.
There are chairs.
You don't see a lot of people play because they're messy. You see the bridge.
I guess the camera's on me. I don't know. Teammate Lauren?
So it's a little bit of like a, it's a trade-off in a way.
Look at what Dead Mouse.
I hope to see a lot more in games like this.
Yes.
Where you can go for these.
Yeah, he's just a troll.
Jericho said Dead Mouse is watched up.
Realize that 9 times out of 10, it's not going to work out for you, or you're just not quiet anymore because
Dev said yes.
Yeah,
Jericho said I cannot be stopped. Dev said damn girl.
What is that? What is happening?
Jericho said get down. Who is
doing that?
Said that type of stuff, but certainly I'm looking for the cinematic clips. You're not here to win, you're here to entertain. I mean, why not entertain and win? Certainly be the dual threat. There are ways you can win by doing that strategy. I'm not sold. That's just me though.
Did Resell said it's so cold in the deep?
What
the fuck?
But he said my feeling is trippy.
Yeah, it's cold, it's quiet everywhere. Just scary all over the bridge. Just scary them also coming in on the position.
Game of the day. No.
Thank you very much, Rachel. A very insightful interview. Cameron Swipple. Maybe we need to for a small temple on that map. We might have to get with our fan down there and license that turtle. How do you get a call? loading into the play now for game number 5. No more delays, no more waiting. The action is on its way. And I'm just going to tell you guys right away, it is a prime play back. Can't see it, but I'm going to be letting you know that it's certainly looking pretty good.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll make these adjustments that we were talking about. Hopefully we get some good action, especially from the teams that didn't have much of a shot on the first time around.
Oh, we're going Millie for sure. We're going here for sure. This is about to end real quick. Have a lot of people here. I told as many people as I could, drop Millie. I told as many people as I could. So hopefully we have the whole server here. That's a wrap. I'm gonna go factory, yeah? Put it right here on my mark. See how this one goes. I haven't landed here in a long time. It's all sand. It's all Sandhawk now. Sure. We could go ATC as well. Maybe I'll just go ATC real quick. See how it goes. Wait. Are you fucking kidding me? Nobody listened to me? They all hate me. Everyone I talk to hates me. I told them to go here, and they're not going here. There's nobody here, and I'm so sad about it. I told as many people as I could, and none of them came. You guys want to back out, or?
Their drop is a lot better. They're a lot closer to the ground than Ashik specifically. So I like what Ashik is doing right now. He's taking the long drop. He's got the elevation. He's able to tell his teammates exactly where the enemies are landing. This is going to be so crucial that they're sharing more towards those together.
I guess there's more drivers.
No, yeah, it seems like everyone's really trying, and this kind of sucks, but whatever. We'll make the most of this, I guess, see what happens. Wait, really? You got a flare gun?
Shoot that bitch.
Did you shoot it?
Yeah,
how come I don't see it? Laura, did you already loot the factory? You're on it. Oh no, Anne! Aww, she got punched. Oh, that's a feel bad, man. We good. You guys want to double up? Yeah, I do as well, actually.
Not just between chats, teammates, and each other.
What? No, dude, get this away. Okay, I got it. Here you go. Okay, I'll hold it for Wadu. Okay, this is for you, Wadu. This is for Wadu. This gas.